So this is the Egyptian night experiment. It requires two solutions. One, potassium iodate, and then a second solution, which is starch, sodium sulfite, and then some acid. We've used citric acid. And then you grab those two solutions and you mix them together. Then you just have to wait for the reaction to occur. So this is Egyptian night experiment attempt number three. Should go off in about 10 seconds or so. But I thought this time we might see if we can catch. That looks pretty good.
Your fight.